Welcome to the 2021 Royal Review. Today we will be discussing the Royal Sports Review and recognizing our seniors in fall sports, band, and cheer.
Last Monday, the JV and varsity volleyball teams had a home match against Daleville High School. The JV team won 2-1. The varsity faced some big competition and couldn't pull a win. They lost 0-3. A highlight of the game is the third set score was 34-36, which shows a hard fight to get back into the game.
This Tuesday, the boys' tennis team traveled to Pendleton Heights High School. After a hard-fought match, they couldn't quite come through with a win. They lost 1-4.
Last Thursday, varsity tennis had their sectional matchup. It occurred at Mount Vernon, and EH faced New Pal High School. Wyatt Sutton and Bryce Lennon both had really good matches. They both won and will be moving on to regionals. Regionals will be held at North Central, and Bryce and Wyatt will be facing Pendleton Heights.
Last Friday, the varsity football had their last home game against Monroe Central. It was senior night, so all athletes in a fall sport, band, and cheer were recognized. The game began with a helicopter landing outside the field and Sam Kessler delivering the game ball. Unfortunately, the team didn't fare well against Monroe Central. They lost 21-27.
Next is a slideshow from the senior night at the football game last Friday.